論盡音樂嘅朋友，大家好，我哋係
Project
Nine， 我係阿九，
我係老鼠閪。
咁啊，本身即系 Project Nine 嘅成員都覺得呢、這個高潮係好緊要噶。咁啊，高潮緊唔緊要啊？
梗係緊要啦，高潮。
係啊，咁高潮。咁啊當時第一次同Elena 傾嗰陣咧，佢都係話佢想做一啲題材係講可能性唔應該係禁忌啊。或者唔應該就避開呢個話題咁樣嘅，咁我哋自己做呢個 band 嘅時候，其實都好大程度上都係有呢個咁嘅諗法，因為佢係好多人生入邊嘅嘢，或者係故事上嘅嘢，係一定牽涉到，但係冇人會攞嚟講嘅嘢，咁我哋就覺得係有需要係攞出嚟講，藉呢個機會咁樣，咁所以就。嗰、那個題材就寫咗呢樣嘢啦。咁啊，故事上嘅話，其實佢都係講有個有女主角啦。咁佢可能係喺呢個關係入邊咧，可能係有其他係有其他好滿足嘅嘢，所有嘢都好美滿嘅可能。但係佢唯獨係佢有啲需要就俾人忽略咗啊。咁而有時候呢啲需要你忽略一時，咁但係如果你諗真啲，你成世都滿足唔到嘅話，其實都好慘嘅一件事嚟嘅。咁其實知道自己係滿足唔到嘅時候，其實就要做個抉擇咯。咁啊，有啲人成日話幸福咧係要自己揀嘅，或者要自己努力爭取。咁所以呢首咧，其實就係我哋 Project Nine 嘅講幸福嘅一首歌。咁啊，就想呼籲大家啦，即係要努力。爭取屬於自己的幸福的。
Hey, because this is your life, and you've only got one life. So in life, you gotta pick your own happiness. You gotta pick what makes you happy. Regardless what it is, you got one life, one choice, 60 seconds. In my experience, I couldn't get that happiness.Because of Food Panda. Food Panda was on the way. And could it stop? We gotta pick it up. And he said, oh, let's eat first. Food Panda's here. I'm like, all right, okay. And that was it. So I couldn't get that happiness that I wanted, that I needed. So I got my own happiness with Food Panda.
其實每次聽呢個故事咧，我都會聽到眼濕濕嘅，因為我諗冇人會想覺得自己係連一盒叉雞飯都不如，即係原來你係隨便就可以被人放低嘅一樣嘢咯。係啊，咁佢個故事大概嗰個內容就係咁樣。
What about you, Go？
我都有個故事嘅，咁咧但係呢個故事咧就唔係我去追逐自己幸福嘅一個故事啦。咁但係咧係我可能由細到大睇住一啲識嘅人係唔敢去追逐自己嘅幸福，然後睇住佢點樣係由 OK 啊說服自己冇問題啊，去到勉強撐得住，然後去到最尾係直頭崩潰咯。但係你去到崩潰嘅時候，其實已經就太遲了，即係好多時候就係要做嗰個抉擇咯。到底係我自己感受緊要啲啊，係咪？定係我去接受對方嗰樣嘢，或者我要為咗愛呢樣嘢犧牲咧？係咪？我要犧牲幾多咧？喺邊度畫條線咧？咁我覺得呢個係都值得大家去諗下嘅嘢咯。咁因為咧，我哋知道要做呢首歌嘅時候咧，都有了解過佢之前嘅作品啦。 咁然後都其實聽得出佢把聲係有一定程度嘅，我唔會話係唱歌訓練，但係佢用聲上面嗰個訓練咧係一定足夠，同埋佢嗰個用力同埋佢發聲嗰個方法咧，其實都比好多可能唱咗歌好耐嘅一啲朋友係拿捏得更好。咁所以做呢首歌嘅時候，我哋就考慮到呢樣嘢啦。咁我哋想利用佢把聲去比較出位嘅地方，就係佢把聲係比較實淨啦。佢嗰個音色係比較清脆啦。咁然後喺編曲上面咧，因為我哋都唔想嚇親佢，咁揀嗰啲音啊，寫嗰啲 vocal melody 嘅時候咧，其實都有特登係等佢唔好跳咁遠。咁於是乎佢就喺可能喺一個 scale 入邊一個比較狹窄嘅位去跳嚟跳去，咁我哋再用節奏令到呢個聽落好似普通嘅旋律就更加有韻味咯，係啊，咁所以都幾得意嘅。同埋大部分交俾佢呢一個諗法係第一我唔想好似 feature 佢係佢就咁出一出嚟就唔知道做乜嘢咁樣走咗啦。咁第二就係其實我哋 Project 9一路以嚟個 feature 個性質都有少少係咁嘅，因為有時候係純粹自私咯，就係我想知啊你唱呢啲會點咧，你唱嗰啲會點咧，我哋之間其實可以有啲咩火花咧，咁就係一啲自制火花、自打飛機咁樣嘅做法。咁所以今次俾大部分佢唱都係滿足我想聽佢唱歌嘅願望咁樣咯。我覺得即係做藝術呢樣嘢啦，當然我哋有係涉及可能有啲人做係唔理佢咩原因啦，但係其實佢本質係一個係一種溝通方法嚟嘅，佢係一個表達嘅方式嚟嘅，我覺得。而做開藝術嘅人其實，我想他們暗瓦底都會有些興趣去試下其他不同的表達方式，即假設他做的那件事本身是涉及有表達的成分，那他應該都會很好奇知道一下，咦，我用就算我們只是想不同的音色可不可以做到我想要的 feel 呢，或者是例如這幅畫到底跟我在想的東西會不會很相似呢，咁都有呢啲咁樣嘅諗法嘅我哋。咁所謂九唔搭八嘅 comment 咧，就有啲 comment 話可能咁樣係九唔搭八啊。咁我會覺得其實創意或者係我哋要做一啲新嘅嘢，唔係就係咁嘅。即係如果你要批評一樣嘢唔理所當然，咁你係咪壓榨緊創意咧？乜嘢叫創意啫？就係、是。我不滿意而家有嘅嘢，我要做啲新嘅嘢，我先過癮。咁如果你話我試啲新嘅嘢，係要俾你踩嘅，係咪？或者你唔滿意嘅，咁其實呢一班人佢背後都唔係咩支持創意啊、支持藝術啊、支持音樂，唔係噶。佢只不過係嬲，喂，點解你？出嚟嗰啲嘢唔係我要嗰啲嘢，唔係我要嗰啲嘢就唔係好嘅嘢啦。咁所以我哋都唔會好介懷嘅呢啲嘢。我相信 Elena 做得 AV 女優，其實呢啲 comment 佢都係得啖笑咯，係咪？我覺得做任何類型嘅嘢啊，你要做啲新嘅嘢，你要做啲冇人做過嘅嘢，你就預咗係。一定有人反對，一定有啲唔啱聽嘅聲音。我成日覺得係人類發展向前就好似一支箭咁樣，而個箭頭永遠係最少粒子嘅一個位置。你任何嘢你要推遲，你就係孤獨噶啦。然後到你推到啦，咁啲人咪又係跟住你，係咪？即係例如音樂上，而家有好多嘢。即係例如日本有好多玩法係例如可能佢會有啲 fusion 嘅 jazz， 但係突然間中間會有啲 death metal 咁樣。呢啲嘢廿幾三十年前，個個都話喂唔知做咩喎，喂咁樣就咁樣啦，咁樣就咁樣啦。但係我諗批評嘅聲音就一定會有噶啦，係咪？咁最緊要係你做緊乜嘢都好，你都堅持咯。咁啊，關於個 cover art 咧，其實就因為我哋做 cover art 嗰陣嗰個時間都比較倉促啦，咁我哋就冇直接同個cover art 個 artist 見面啦。咁就中間我哋隔住Tone Music 嘅畫果傾偈啦。咁佢就 send 咗個第一個 version 出嚟，就係嗰個用廁紙做嘅玫瑰花。咁我哋就覺得呢個其實都幾有心思。因為第一佢真係特登去上 YouTube 跟住睇嗰條片咁樣去學啦，然後佢又接咗出嚟之後仲要影相，然後去擺個位，又真係想配合翻即係今次我哋係同阿 Arena 合作，咁啊做咗一個係比較參考我諗係 AV 設計嘅一個 cover art， 咁呢件事由。我想由他想到搞定都好像是幾日內的事，所以我覺得 是很正，還有看到就覺得適用，不是我會做的事，但是我覺得很適用。
I expect us to just all have a lot of fun together on stage, off stage. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree. 應該就我想我們的合作都會挺好玩的，然後可能那個音色上也可能有些新東西玩啦，因為今次那個 set 啦都有一部分的樂底呢都是由我們 Project 9負責翻的，咁但是 Project 9負責翻又是不是一定是 metal 呢？例如現在即上次通開 live 都講啦，咁啊 ，mosh pit 入邊 ，mosh 得最勁咧，有機會真係唔係 band 嘅喎，可能佢哋係聽緊，即係可能阿 Fergus 走出嚟，咁佢哋就喺度，咁啊 mosh 到好勁，咁所以我哋喺音色上都係揀以節奏為主，但係就比較新穎少少咯，即係就算你係睇咗好多次 Project 9啦，你今次入去咧都應該會有啲新嘅感受嘅。除了由我哋各自玩自己嘅歌之外咧，其實中間都可能會有啲 crossover 嘅，咁啊可能鹽焗雞會唱啲你平時聽唔到佢唱嘅嘢啦，咁我哋會唱鹽焗雞嘅嘢啦，可能唔知嘅，咁啊跟住舉例來咧，又可能唔係淨係唱佢嗰首嘅，咁啊中間就有好多 crossover 啦，咁啊亦都因為今次咧即係通都特登改變咗嗰個台嘅 layout 啊。咁以往咧就係一個長方形咁樣嘅，咁個台啊老遠啦，咁你喺呢度咧睇落去咧，就真係可能會冇咁近距離嘅個感覺。咁今次佢打橫咗個台咧，再加上我哋咁多個咧，就應該睇落去成件事就幾震撼嘅。咁啊，大家可以期待一下啦，我覺得。嚟緊我哋就會錄我哋嘅第四隻碟啦。咁啊 ，album 4，咁啊暫定個名叫做 Dark Romance 啦，黑浪漫，咁啊就會寫翻少少比較狠啲啦，同埋可能憂鬱啲嘅歌出嚟啦，咁啊希望我哋今年年尾可以出到嘅，咁另外我哋就近期好似有啲新嘅 merch 賣啦，咁有興趣都可以留意一下。跟住咧就係、是、我哋下年應該就會出呢個 album 5嘅，同埋就會諗下會唔會搞一場屬於我哋嘅 show 咯。因為我諗好多時候我哋都俾人放咗喺人哋嗰個框入邊去呈現出嚟，咁我都想即係我哋大家都想睇下，如果係 Project 9自己定一個 show 出嚟，佢會係以咩形式出現咧？咁個觀眾個感受係點樣咧？咁呢個我哋都好想去實驗下嘅。